bigger version of it, but left it at home. So, oh, well, I could read that out, but anyway. Oh, you know, these songs we do sing, we get a big hype over Christmas, and this song kind of puts us in a way of, you know, we always celebrate Christ year-round, not just on Christmas Day. And I told my Sunday school class, and I always said, it's kind of funny, on Christmas Day, just that one day out of the year, the whole world actually put down their arms. And that's wild, you know, to know that if they can do it that day, they can do it throughout the year. Of putting down, you know, people don't try to hurt people or there's, you know, have people go each other's throats all through this world. And see, that one day out of the year, they actually exempt just a small amount of love, you know, that we should be doing all the time. So that's what I pray for. I pray that, you know, we don't just put away Christ after Christmas Day and bring him back on Christmas Day, that we can focus on him throughout the year.
Christmas is